I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off ChatGPT memory. This will prevent ChatGPT from picking up specific details about you across multiple conversations and leveraging that information to give you better responses. And don't worry, when you turn off ChatGPT memory, all of your previous chats will still be available and ChatGPT will still save your new chats going forward. Step 1. Open the ChatGPT app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your ChatGPT home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of the screen. A menu opens on the left side of the screen. Step 3. Find your ChatGPT account name at the bottom of the menu and then tap the ellipses next to your account name. The settings menu opens. Step 4. Navigate to the account section and then tap personalization in this section. The personalization screen is displayed. Step 5. Navigate to the personalization section and then tap to toggle off memory. ChatGPT memories will be disabled going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.